Hey, I'm Elizabeth Rose and you're watching The Wire.
Hey, it's Whitney here and today I'm hanging out with one of my favourite artists at the moment, Elizabeth Rose. She's in the middle of her tour at the moment. She's playing a gig this Saturday at the Oxford Art Factory. If you want to grab some tickets, just head to moshtix.com.au. Elizabeth, welcome to The Wire.
Hey, thanks.
Now, like I said before, you know, you're in the middle of your tour. You had a sold out show, right, in Adelaide?
Yes, and Melbourne.
And Melbourne. Yeah. Oh my gosh. So how was that when you found that out?
That was amazing. Melbourne was the first show that was to sell out. And that was incredible. When I heard the news, I was like so much more excited to perform because I knew it was going to be a good room. They were both packed and people were standing right at the front and dancing and cheering and, yeah, and I was singing along, which is weird as well, but yeah.
Now, for your latest clip, Sensibility, which P.S. I love, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
Now, you display some pretty awesome dance moves. What is your go-to dance when it comes to hitting the dance floor?
I like to shake my hips.
Twerking?
No, twerking, God, no. Yeah.
Any inspiration you take from? Maybe some Beyonce?
Christina Aguilera, The Early Days. Come on over, film clip.
Yes.
That one.
Yes, fantastic yeah. Video and song. It's a part of my nature. And you've done some guest vocals on a few tracks, like other artists. What has been your favourite collab?
Definitely the Flight Facilities track. That's done a lot of good stuff for me in terms of exposure. Like I got to perform that song at Splendor in the Grass with them last year. There were like 10,000 people watching in that tent and it was so amazing. It was just like, just wanted to go out again and keep performing.
Herald, they've given you some pretty cool praise and they even compared you to Aaliyah and Brandy. I'm not sure if you heard that. Did you hear about that?
Someone told me about that article. I didn't see it though. Okay. What was it?
Well, I think they were just talking about your music and, you know, your vocals and things, and they did compare you to Brandy and Aaliyah. What does it feel like, your name being thrown out there with some of R&B's leading ladies? Like, Aaliyah's pretty huge.
That's good, because that's what I was going for.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, so I know, yeah. You're an Aaliyah fan, aren't you? I know that, right?
Yeah.
I'm an Aaliyah fan too. What is your favourite track by Aaliyah?
Probably Rock the Boat, but like it's the top three. I'll Try Again, More Than a Woman, and Rock the Boat.
Love it. Okay, so I know that on your Instagram you did post a photo of you about to go on your L's driving lesson.
Yes,
so you're still on your L's.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd do something really fun and, you know, maybe do a prelim to when you get your P's.
Yeah.
It's called the Elizabeth Rhodes test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm
gonna idea.
So I'm gonna give you some scenarios, road situations.
Oh,
I
God.
Want you to tell me what you would do appropriately.
Okay.
You know? Okay, first one. If someone was coming into your lane and they were about to hit you, what would you do?
These questions are really easy.
Oh, they're gonna get harder. Okay. So, start.
I would indicate, head check, and then go left or right, whichever lane they were coming into.
So no road rage whatsoever.
I'd beep and probably swear.
Alright.
Yeah.
And the second one is, under what circumstance would you fit four people in the back seat?
No circumstance, if only there were four seats.
Oh, you're really responsible. I thought you're gonna tell me like, oh, emergency, going to go to the hospital, gotta make it to the show.
Are the police watching this interview?
Yeah. Alright, well, Elizabeth Rose, she's playing this Saturday at the Oxford Art Factory. Go get some tickets, they're only $15, moshtix.com.au. Elizabeth, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks.